Hey guys, it's Miss Megan. So today I'm going to do a little tap lesson with you. So we're going to start off by doing our usual tap warm-up, okay? And that you guys are just going to copy me, like we usually do for a couple songs. And then I'm going to go through some of the steps we normally do in class, like shuffle step, clap, clap, push, stuff like that, okay? So make sure, if possible, you guys have a hard surface that you can tap on. All right. And just follow me. Let me get the music. Here we go. Tap your toes. Tap behind you. Our next song. All right. Now we're going to do our shuffles. So just watch my feet. We're going to brush front and back. And front and back. And front and back. Try to go a little faster now. Front, back. Now other foot, ready, slow.
to the front, and back, and front, and back. Now slow, or quick, sorry. Take a bow. Very nice. Sure, you guys did amazing. All right. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to go over our shuffle steps, but this time we're going to add a hop. Yeah, so I'm going to go over regular shuffle step with you guys. I'm just going to rotate my board so I have more room. Okay. So we know our regular shuffle step, right? So feet together. Our regular shuffle step goes front, back, and step. And that is just three sounds, right? So the top of our foot, the shiny part right here, the metal top part, is brushing front, brushing back, and stepping. Yep, that's it. We can try it on the other foot too. Brush front, brush back, brush step. Yeah, we've been doing that for a couple of weeks now. Now we're gonna try shuffle hop step. So what we're gonna do for this is, you're gonna do the same thing, right? Brush front, brush back. So we go brush front, brush back. Now on the foot that you're standing on, you're gonna do a hop like this. Hop, and step down with the other foot. Okay, that was kind of tricky, so let me slow it down again. So we're gonna go to the front, back, and then we go hop, step. Okay? So we're going to try that on the other foot now. All right, so other foot, we're going to go front, back, hop on the foot that you're standing on, hop, and step. Again, you brush to the front, to the back, and you hop, step. Now, sometimes dancers make this mistake. They'll do this. front, back, hop, step. Yeah, let me show you again. Watch. Front, back, hop, step. And that's incorrect because you are, in this case, you're hopping on the wrong foot, right? So you need to hop on the foot that's already standing. You don't switch feet to hop. You do this. So you go front, back, you hop on the foot that's standing, and then you step. Does that make sense? I'll do it again. Hop on that foot, step down. Okay? So we're going to do those with the music. You guys can practice. You can go faster than me, slower than me, or at the same pace. I'm going to do it pretty slow. Okay? Just so we can, so you guys can get used to that hop, which you guys may have not done before, okay? So here we go. Get music. Alright. Here we go. Hands on your hips for balance, too. Don't forget that. That helps you balance, especially during that hop. Let me put this back so you guys can see a little better. Hands on your hips. Here we go. We're going to brush front. Front. Back. Now you're going to hop. Step. Other foot. Front. Back. Hop. Step. Again, other foot. Back. Hop. Step. Other foot. Top of your foot to make that brush sound. Here we go, a little faster. Ready? Front, back, hop. Step. Front, back, hop. Front, back, hop. That's how it looks fast. So slow, hop, step. Front. So sometimes that can get kind of tricky, just because it's kind of hard to remember to switch feet on those hops. So now what we're going to do, we're going to do a combination. I think you guys remember we did our toe heel before. So we did toe and heel and toe and heel. Yeah, so toe, heel, toe. feel like we step on the bug and we squish it with our toe. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna do a little combination. So hands on your hips, we're gonna do four marches. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna go step with the other foot, toe, and heel, and toe, and heel. Okay, so just two toe heels. Again, I'll show you. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna go toe and heel, and other foot, toe and heel. Okay? So it's important to remember that when you're doing your toe heel, you wanna make sure it makes two sounds, right? So you're doing it loud enough on your hard floor or a tap or cardboard, whatever board you're using, that you can hear your toe and your heel. Your toe and your heel. And then you're not just doing this, right? Eventually, that's how fast you want to go. But for now, we really want a separate toe and a heel. Toe and a heel. So make sure you pick your feet up off the ground when you're doing your toe heel. All right, so we're going to do that with music. All right, here we go. Let's get a good song. Let's do this one. Here we go, guys. So hands on your hips. You can also do this across your floor if you want to. I'm just gonna do it back and forth so you guys can see me, okay? Here we go, four marches. Go in 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're gonna go toe. Again, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Toe, heel, toe, heel. And again, we march. 1, 2, 3, 4. Backwards like I am. So start, move a little bit back and then go forward. Hand on your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Toe. Heel. Toe. Heel. Again, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Toe. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Toe, heel, toe, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Toe, heel, toe, heel. Last time, ready? Four marches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Toe. Another foot, we go toe and heel. Very good. All right, awesome, awesome. All right, last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna review, actually I'm gonna do this week with you guys. So we're gonna do our step toes. And I'm gonna make that into a combination for our Saturday class. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna step with one foot And you're going to put your foot, your toe behind you like this. Toe. And then you're going to step with the foot that's behind you. Step. Toe. Step. Toe. Step. Toe. So now I'm going to show you from the back so you guys can see easier. So your feet are going to start together. You're going to step with one foot forward. And then you're going to put your toe to the back like this. All right, and then with the other foot, you're going to step, and you're going to toe behind you. Yeah, again, step with the other foot, toe behind you. Step, toe behind you. One common mistake the dancers do, they'll do this. So they'll go step, toe, and then they'll repeat. They'll go on the same foot, step, toe, instead of switching feet. So again, a mistake dancers do, they go step, toe, and then they'll use the same foot, step, toe, which is kind of hard because you're making more than a step toe, right? So what you need to make sure you're doing is you're stepping, your toe goes behind you, and then the foot that's behind you steps forward, and then you toe, and it goes in front of you, and you toe. Yeah, so we're going to try that slow with the music, and then we'll gradually get a little bit faster. Let's find a good song. We'll just do this for a little bit. All right. Just a couple times to get used to it. Make sure you keep your hands on your hips for balance as well. All right, here we go. And step. Step. I'm going to show you the other way. So I can show you again. Here we go. Step. Toe. Alright guys, thanks for joining me in this virtual dance class, and I hope I'll see you guys soon. Bye!